hold here at the Bierfest.
It's okay.
We have another wonderful, great day. We were here all day yesterday. It was a lot of fun. If you came back for the second time, thanks so much and welcome again. I'm going to turn over the last year's queen, Sarah Tree, and she's going to kick off Kirchweih and explain to you why we're doing what we're doing.
No picture now.
See them riding here.
Thank you.
from the kids. So if you hang in there.
My glasses, I dropped them down there. Thank you very much.
Excuse the kids now, the little ones, and the youth group will be performing the Kirchweih program.
Would like to dedicate this rock to the club in memory of the foundation that the generation previous has set up for us as we continue to teach.
Absolutely wonderful.
Yay.
Okay, we're going to excuse the little ones now. Didn't they do a great job?
Wonderful!
And we're going to excuse our middle group as well.
So if I could just thank Liz and Katrina and Mrs. Kennedy for the poems and the singing. Let's give them another hand. That takes a lot of time. She's in charge of teaching the kids culture, helping us with language, singing, and she tries to help out with all of the different groups. So thanks again to Mrs. Koenig for your time and making that special. That was a nice band to teach. So I'm going to introduce last year's king and queen. Each year, the tradition is to crown a new king and queen. And last year's king was Tristan Kraft, and queen was Sarah Tree. So we will end their reign as king and queen. We'll give them a nice round of applause. So I'm going to turn it over to Hannah Sensius and Andrew Sensius, and they're going to do a little speaking about what your reign is.
Hoge erte geste oder wie mir schwolle san, Gries und Leid. Ich mahn es kun durch meinen Mund. Hier ist das Raus, der kommt zur Versteigerung raus.
Some guys in orange staff shirts, so be sure to ask to help. Thank you.